dangerous of my three test subjects, the Berserker Queen, also represents the greatest leap towards the boundaries of what could be considered reasonable and ethical.